Arsenal Fan TV troops, a good performance by Arsenal today.
Nah, very good performance. I think we started off a bit sloppy, to be honest. I think when they scored, that's when we stepped up the level.
Penalty for you?
Nah. It weren't a penalty, blood. It weren't a penalty, fam. You can see, like, he's not even looking, blood. You understand? You can see he's just trying to mask it. You get me? The rest are fucking Ham Raw, blood. The rest are Ham Raw, fam. Look at with the fucking keeper, the amount of time he's wasting on goal kicks, blood. You understand? Certain decisions he was making. It's like every time we touch them, it's a foul. But with us, it's like, play on. It's a Ham Raw, fam. But we did good, though, fam. That's the thing, because it's like when they scored, it woke us up. And then we came alive. We came into the game. Second half, we battered them, blood. There was only one team in it, fam. It was just one way, blood. I feel sorry for the man sitting in the clock end. Because there was no action on their side, fam. It was all coming our way, blood.
Great goal by Theo Walcott. Now, this guy, he's proving you wrong week after week. He's putting in some great performances this season. It's not just his goals. It's his work rate has improved a lot this season.
He's tracking back. He looks stronger on the ball. He's making the right decisions. It's like he's got a clinical streak now, blood. And this is what I want, fam. I want them to prove me wrong. You think I want him to be a dickhead and be a Ham Raw and be Wally Walcott? I want him to be Wicked Walcott, fam. I want this league, blood. So I want all our players to perform at their best, blood. And now Walcott's putting in his work, blood. Even the when he come on. It's like, obviously, he had a great performance in midweek. Came on again. And bang, it's like he's got a point to prove. Like, everyone's fighting for that spot. Everyone's fighting for their spot, blood. You understand?
Which is a good thing, isn't it? Because that's not what we haven't had that over the years, have we? Every player in that team now knows, even Mustafi going off today, if, you know, Gabriel comes in and puts in a load of great performance, he may not automatically come straight back in.
And Gabriel's been playing well as a right back. I just hope he could continue it now we've put him in the centre. Obviously, Tuesday's a big game, Everton. Lukaku's a problem, blood. We have to watch him, fam, because he is the threat, blood. You understand? If we can lock him down, we'll win that game, blood. But
City away as well after that.
Yeah, City away. But they ain't got Aguero, blood, so I'm not even nervous about that one, fam. Fernandinho ain't there. Xhaka will bust the midfield. I want to shout out Coquelin today as well, blood. Because he made a lot of great challenges today, fam. Xhaka had a good game, but after the challenge, after the penalty, he looked a bit, But Coquelin was the main guy today for me, fam. And big up Walcott as well, blood. And even Wenger, he made some good changes today, fam. He made them earlier as well, blood. So it's like even he's changing up his ways, fam. Hopefully we could just continue now, kick on, get through Christmas, and then boom, let's see what's going to happen, fam.
Optimistic.
I'm optimistic. I said to you on Tuesday, fam, that I'm starting to believe, blood, you understand? And with this team now, last season when we go 1-0 down, I'm shitting myself. I'm panicking, I'm cussing, I'm getting mad. Now, this season, I'm more composed, blood, because it's like this team fights, fam. This team has desire, blood. And this is what I want, fam. They need to show the same desire that the fans show, fam. And they're doing it, blood. Week in, week out, we're getting performances, fam. You understand? Obviously, we just have to continue it now. Don't fall off, blood. Let's keep this going and let's get through Christmas and then you never know, fam. Could be our year, blood.